I don't know what Tom Brady said to the Glazers when he was over in England, right? Like, I don't know what happened in that conversation. You've been around Brady, though. I don't think it's his nature to go in and deliver some sort of ultimatum to an owner, you know? Like, I don't, like, now, would he be honest? Yeah, I think he'd be honest, but I don't think he would go in there and say it's me or him. Like, I just don't think that's Brady's makeup to do that. That's never been the way he is.